The Soviet Union. Years of terror under communist rule. A regime that does everything to wipe out any remnant of Jewish tradition. Brutally, entire communities were destroyed, and the very practice of religion became illegal and forced underground. Many were overcome and cut off from their source. Others lost their lives trying to maintain their Jewish religion under any circumstance. With the fall of communism, the Federation of Jewish Communities took up their cause and continues in their path, faithfully reviving the glorious Jewish tradition that was nearly obliterated. Hundreds of synagogues have been reopened. Community life is flourishing. Jewish holidays are observed with pride and in public. Jewish education is praised for its excellence. Weddings are celebrated in joy. And hundreds of thousands of Jews are returning to their roots.
Но несмотря на это, будущее, конечно, что говорить, еврейство здесь не умрет.
Jewish tradition is being reborn before our very eyes.